a riff AC/DC didn't have on the last album, unfortunately. A great riff, great verse, great bridge, great refrain. Huh? Perfect opening.
Hallelujah.
Come and get me.
Hallelujah.
Rock and roll. Gaga. Go, go, baby, go. Go, go, baby, go. You find out that she's a snake. Maybe. That's Rattlesnake Rumble.
Does it go?
It goes ga na 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 ga ga na 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 na
night long
all night long. It gives it like what the women like.
Doosh, 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 doosh.
Goosebumps.
Goosebumps, thanks for translating. We went in there and had a hell of fun. And then the Magistrat genius Mandy Meyer,
will present you with a golden skull,
was playing some incredible lead to it.
Help me get my feet back down.
Sieht ja geil aus. Und hier noch ein bisschen die. Ja, super. Jetzt müssen die zwei dann noch diese Täter und schön machen. Ja, ich würde so, jetzt haben wir noch zwei richtig geile Durchschläfe machen.
Ja, das gerne, dann, gerne.
Ja, super. When you start a new album, you know, you could think where you want to record. We did some stuff at home. We recorded the drum tracks partly in the famous Power Play Studio in Zurich. But then I thought, me as a producer, I have to give a bonbon, something nice to my singer, you know, that, yeah. And what is the most prestigious studio, world famous studio? Abbey Road, you know? Then we jammed, you know, we jammed, it was Dirty Dynamite. For me, it was the emotional part. If you work with the singer, you know, you need to get the extra 20%, you know, in a studio where you hear the cowbells bimbling out front, that's not the right atmosphere, you know. It was perfect, the ambience in this place, you know, you're in one corner, there's not renovated, nothing, one corner you find the water pipe of your corner and then an amp of Keith Richards, and there is so much patina there that you go nuts, you know, it's like a feeling, it throws you back to your childhood where you heard the White Album. And for us it was a mega boost to do that album there and jam and sing till early in the morning sometimes, like with the Dirty Dynamite song, you know, it came early in the morning. We had really big fun doing that. And for me as a producer, it was as well the highlight of my whole career to work there in that place, you know.
On cut. Super? War sehr gut.